Be careful, okay?
This is gonna hurt me more than it hurts you. Lucky for me.
In this boss, we first have to dodge the skeletons.
Just keep moving, okay? Go, 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 go!
We'll have to avoid Gonzo's attacks. When he finishes, a chicken will appear and we have to catch it and use it to eat Gonzo. It's necessary to attack him 3 times, and in each of those phases, the number of skeletons increases.
Now's your chance! Hit him now, okay? Now's your chance! Hit him now, okay? Now's your chance! Hit him now, okay?
Thanks, Robin. I prefer my flying with a cannon. I hit walls harder that way.
Be careful, okay?
Ah! So, you think you can beat me? Ah! You must be joking! Ah!
Duck under the hail of acorns at the last minute, okay?
To attack Fozzie, we have to turn these things so that a stone falls on him. While doing this, we have to avoid rocks and a blade that moves, as well as jumping the holes.
the first time I climbed to the top, and look what happens. Well, all I can say is thank you, and thank you!
Be careful, okay?
Ah, you look like frog, but soon you must duck.
The fight starts with Kermit chasing us. In this situation, we have to sprint to escape. He will give up and will start eating the ground, creating tremors that we have to jump over. Finally, Kermit will throw boxes that could have lives, enemies, or chickens. Like in the fight with Gonzo, we have to catch the chicken so we can finally attack him.
Ooh, avoid the spinning crates, okay? Ooh, avoid the spinning crates, okay?
Good work, Robin!
Be careful, okay?
You're in over your head now, kid.
Remember the pattern, okay?
At the beginning, we have to jump from platform to platform so we don't get hit by the green attacks and the dynamite. When he stops attacking, you have to go to the platform that is flashing with the white light to attack the boss.
Get to the electrocution switch quickly, okay? Get to the electrocution switch quickly, Ray. Get to the electrocution switch quickly, Ray.
Swimmingly done, little Robin.
Be careful, okay?
Watch who you're calling a monster, Frog Boy!
Steer carefully, okay?
The only thing that we can do is turn to the sides while we slide. Miss Piggy creates holes and some blocks of ice that will appear blocking the path. And in the last phase, they move to make things harder.
little Robin?
Be careful, okay?
Your defeat will be music to my ears.
First, we have to avoid these attacks from a distance. Then he approaches and starts launching more attacks. When he finally gets away, we have to stand on a star that will raise something that looks like a glass that will have to be hit by one of his attacks. Sometimes it can be difficult to have the right timing for that to happen, and even after that we still have to dodge the attack because it continues even after breaking the glass. You have to do this 4 times to attack the boss.
I last remember working on a machine that was supposed to make things good. And then, I don't know. Perhaps I turned the dial in the wrong direction. Well, whatever the case, I believe we all owe you a great debt of gratitude.